killed in a car crash on Louisiana Highway 308 near McLeod Drive. State police say Ethelwaldo De Jesus was speeding while on a right curve when he hit a car head-on. De Jesus and his passenger Pineda Zuniga suffered deadly injuries. Officials say the driver of the other car was rushed to the hospital, but the passenger in that car, Paige Abadie, suffered injuries as well and also died on that scene. The crash is still under investigation tonight.